हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू अमरप्रीत कौर इंग्लिश क्लासेस। हेलो क्लास थर्ड, आई होप यू हैव वॉच्ड द वीडियो ऑन सेंटेंसेस बिफोर। नाउ हियर आर टाइप्स ऑफ सेंटेंसेस। फर्स्ट टाइप इज इम्पेरेटिव सेंटेंस, वी कॉल इट स्टेटमेंट ऑल्सो। इट एक्सप्रेसेस अ कमांड, रिक्वेस्ट और एन एडवाइस और ऑर्डर। सिट डाउन चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज अ कमांड। Please finish this work for me, this is a request. You must visit a doctor for treatment, this is an advice. Shut the door, this is an order. Here you can see which punctuation mark we have used, full stop. Now we will learn to make questions for declarative sentences. Step 1. Use question words like what, when, why, where or how, etc. Move the helping verb to the start of the sentence. Here I want to tell you what is the helping verb. We use is, am, are, was, were, has, have, had. These are called helping verbs. Here is an example. The sandwich was tasty. Now this is was is our helping verb over here. We will move this to the first. Like, was the sandwich tasty? Step 2. Use question mark in the end of the sentence. Now here is another type of sentence, exclamatory sentence. It shows strong feelings or emotion. It ends with exclamation mark. Oh, look at that lion. Ouch, I hurt myself. Wow, what a pleasant surprise. These are the examples of exclamatory sentence. Thank you.